In one of my videos, I demonstrated Vectorizer AI as a free tool. Recently, they introduced pricing. It's not free anymore, and that's only fair. The work they've done is enormous, and they deserve to be paid for it. At one point, I even thought they might switch to another project and abandon this one. So now it's paid, and one of the most popular online searches is for a Vectorizer AI alternative. Today, I'm going to compare Vectorizer AI and its free alternatives, Vectorizer.com and Inkscape software. I'll use the same image for all three options. First, let's see the original image. I'll zoom in and then compare the same area of vectorized images. Vectorizer AI has a great balance of smooth lines and bright colors. In Vectorizer AI, you can select the number of colors. Usually, I try to select as few as possible, ideally 4, but unfortunately, I can't always stick with that number. So, with Vectorizer AI, you get a nicely balanced image, and you can choose the number of colors you want. That's pretty much it. There are some more options, but they're mostly technical stuff, and not everyone will understand which checkbox to tick and which not to. The default options are good enough. Vectorizer.com has no options at all, just upload an image and download a vectorized image. The feature worth mentioning is that you can upload and download files in bulk, meaning you can upload 20 raster images and download 20 vectorized images at once. The output? Let's say there's room for improvement. A big room. Too many colors, and you can't do anything with it. Gaps between colors. Sharp edges. I believe they'll improve the tool, and it'll become a nice addition to our toolbox, but at this point, it's a no-go for our designs. Inkscape has nice smooth edges and tons of options. You can choose the number of colors you want, the smoothness of corners, the size of speckles, and the optimization level. You can fine-tune your image until you get the result you want. The best part? The software is 100% free, just download and use it. Besides vectorizing options, you can use this software to fully finish your design, so I would say it's the best free option out there. The verdict? For a one-click solution, I'd suggest going with Vectorizer AI, its quality is high, and the price for what it does is low. Vectorizer.com, sorry, but it's not there yet. Inkscape software, if you're ready to put in minimal effort, it's a great choice. It's free, it has tons of options, and in the end, you can get better results than Vectorizer AI provides. Inkscape is my personal choice. That's all for today, folks. Thank you for watching. Smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next video.